Get Back has been very well backed. Jack Get Back, 440 into 320, challenging for favouritism. Light on. Third and final heat of the SA Sid Ledger. Edie Keepsake, $3. Jack Get Back at $3.20. On their way. Love Made Me step pretty cleanly. It's staying up the track a bit. Victor Caleb came out running. Charges over to lead. So Victor Caleb to the first bend. Gets away by three to the back. Edie Keepsake second. Then Love Made Me for Chachos. Next is Jack Get Back and Lectra Theory down the back. Victor Caleb highballing. Out by five. Love Made Me gets to second to chase out after it. Four away came Jack Get Back. They're on the turn. Victor Caleb straightened in front. Love Made Me really finishing it off. Love Made Me beats Victor Caleb. Third home, Jack Get Back, and then came Lectra Theory. Behind those Edie Keepsake, it was back toward the tail with Machachos. The run here is around 29 and 70. Isn't that the Omen's Valentine's Day tip? Love Made Me. Number two, getting the prize. It's 2-4-7 and fourth home, number eight. To Love Made Me, Troy Murray. She boxed reasonably well. She stayed up the track a bit, but she's been really going well. She's ran second to